Monday morning. It's another week. We are gonna take this chance to clean this area up. We've been doing so much engine tear downs and body swaps and stuff, we haven't had much chance to get it clean. So now that it's opened up for a minute, we're gonna see if we can't make this a little more presentable. We're gonna load this engine up in the back of my truck with the heads, and we're gonna deliver it to Rob, and he's got a good use for it. He's gonna rebearing it and go through the whole thing. So, all right, here we go. All right, guys, a little at a time. As we get a chance, we are cleaning this place up. This whole area has been a nightmare since I got in this building 3 years ago. It is getting turned around. Getting our paint stuff set up. That way we can keep it nice and warm for the winter and organized. Plenty of room to do smalls or clean stuff. We are getting ready to pressure wash the walls and floors. Get this place organized. long overdue maintenance going on here. We put this front suspension in here 2.5 years ago. Everything seems to be holding up good. This boot's worn out. I'm gonna have to get a new half shaft, both boots on this side. When we put the suspension in here, this one was busted, so we put a new half shaft on this side. Pro Comp, I think it's a 4-inch lift, and then I put 7-inch lift coilovers on, and these springs are rated at 2.5 tons. I think it's more like 1.75, but that gained us the lift we needed to match the front. We put the 35-inch tires on first time and started having issues with all the joints. Wore them out right away, so we changed all that and I went with 37-inch tires. Eric just changed the sway bar links. We are getting ready to put 4-inch longer shocks in the rear to give it a little better ride, and ABS sensors in the rear. Man, why did we lift this truck so high, buddy? This truck ain't gonna know what to do now. Fresh oil, first time since we've had it.
Yeah, it's gotta have more power.
Better fuel economy. We put about 1/4 quart in the oil filter. Okay, here's 6, right?
Should be 6.
4, 5, 6. That's 5? Oh! They made it easy, didn't they? Okay, let's clear up. There's where it's at. No, I can't even see it. Check it again, because I couldn't find the marks.
all kind of check marks and writing on it.
It's way at the bottom. Right there. Probably dumping that 5-quarts in and it shot up.
Well, we might have to start it up, circulate it through the filter too. It might not have all the way been full. Okay.
Let's add another quart.
Well, what, half a quart? Well, yeah, that's probably 1 quart mark. I wonder if all the upgraded stuff they did to this motor, if they have more reservoir. I don't remember. This one's got the external oil cooler too. Yeah, right here. So it probably
cork between the lines and there.
Now tomorrow we get to pull the bed off the crew cab and get that frame back there undercoated and inspected, then put a gooseneck hitch in for him and continue on.